Aaron Loghain is the new regent. Isn't that a good thing?
I heard that he may have had something to do with the king's death.
But I thought Darkspawn killed the king. That doesn't make any sense.
It's probably political nonsense. We'll be lucky if they don't burn down the entire country fighting over the throne.
Well, look what we have here, then. I think we've just been blessed.
Uh-oh. Loghain's men. This can't be good.
Didn't we spend all morning asking about a fellow by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen him.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there's no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
Right, let's make this quick.
Surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
What do you want to tell him? I'll tell him right away, now. Thank you.
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help. I wasn't born in the Chantry, you know. Many of us had more colorful lives before we joined. Let me introduce myself. I am Leliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothering. Oh, I was. Those men said you're a Grey Warden. You will be battling the Darkspawn, yes? That is what Grey Wardens do. I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along. That, and the Maker wants me to go with you. I know that sounds absolutely insane, but it's true. I had a dream. A vision.
More crazy? I thought we were all full up.
Look at the people here. They are lost in their despair, and this darkness, this chaos, will spread. The Maker doesn't want this. What you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. I appreciate being given this chance. I will not let you down.
Blast and damnation!
Indeed.
You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the Chantry. I got other gear to sell. You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the Chantry. I got other gear to sell.
You speak to that knight yesterday. Said he was from Red.
Don't you ever talk? You know, make polite conversation just to put people at ease?
You mean that I should remark upon the weather before I cut off a man's head?
Never mind.
A As you say.
I'll do it.
mighty timely arrival there, my friend. I'm much obliged. The name's Bodan Fedic, merchant and entrepreneur. This here is my son, Sandal. Say hello, my boy.
Hello.
Road's been mighty dangerous these days. Mind if I ask what brings you out here? Perhaps we're going the same way. Complicated? Somehow I imagine that only says half of it. Thank you for the offer, but there may be more excitement on your path than is good for my boy and me. Allow me to bid you farewell and good fortune.
Goodbye.
Now then, let's get this mess cleaned up, shall we?
As you say.
Bad dreams, huh? Well, it is real.
Sort of.
You see, part of being a Grey Warden is being able to hear the Darkspawn. That's what your dream was, hearing them. The Archdemon, it talks to the Horde, and we feel it just as they do. That's why we know this is really a blight. I don't know if it's really a dragon, but it sure looks like one. But yes, that's the Archdemon. It takes a bit, but eventually you can block the dreams out. Some of the older Grey Wardens say they can understand the Archdemon a bit, but I sure can't. Anyhow, when I heard you thrashing around, I thought I should tell you. It was scary at first for me too. That's what I'm here for. To deliver unpleasant news and witty one-liners. Anyhow, you're up now, right? Let's pull up camp and get a move on.